Georgia. Ride me up on all the hurt. In my arms, let me hold ya. I'll never let you go again like I did or used to say. I would never fall.
That is so
my guess
pretty.
Was so wrong.
My guess was so wrong. That is so pretty.
So much better.
Tobacco. So
oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, you're so beautiful.
Thank you.
Gosh. It's beautiful.
Thank you. The tux looks amazing.
Eyes are closed, coming around. Oh! Looks so good.
Thank you. Yeah.
I love it.
Thank you.
I love you.
I love you. Matt, from the moment I met you, I knew you were different. You were goofy, well-mannered, respectful, and selfless, and it didn't take long for me to start dreaming of forever with you. I love you so much, and I love so many things about you. I love how you crinkle your socks to perfection, and I love how you dance like no one's watching, and I love how you put every single person before yourself, and there's no hesitation when someone is in need. You're helpful, willing, smart, kind, funny, handsome, and understanding, and you always make me feel like the most beautiful girl in the room, and I never question your love for me, and you're patient with me when I don't deserve it, and you help me to see the bright side. You're a true man of God, which will make you the absolute best husband. I love you more than words, and I promise to be there for you for the rest of our lives. I promise to laugh with you, cry with you, hug you, and pray with you. And I love you so much.
Dear Lolly, I am so grateful for you and overjoyed that today you will become my wife. You've been such an incredible friend, encourager, listener, and teacher in my life. The more I get to know you, the more I love you. You are a gift from God, and I will always love you. I will always take care of you. I will always pray for you. I will always consider you. I will always cherish you. More than anything, I know our marriage will bring us closer to Jesus, and we will have so much fun pursuing, worshiping, and praising Him. I pray in our marriage is defined by deepening intimacy with Jesus and with one another, and that it would be glorifying to Him in every way. Let's have so much fun on this special day God has given us, Miss B.
I found you.
There I was again tonight, forcing laughter, faking smiles, same old tired, lonely place. Walls of insincerity, shifting eyes and vacancy, vanished when I saw your face. All I can say is it was enchanting to meet you. Your eyes whispered, have we met? Across the room, your silhouette starts to make its way to me. The playful conversation starts, counter all your quick remarks like passing notes in secrecy. And it was enchanting to me. Enchanted to meet you. This night is sparkling. Don't you let it go.
By the authority of God and the laws of this state, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Since they are no longer two but one, Jesus said, let no one separate them, for God has joined them together. Matt, you may kiss your wife.